Good morning, students. In the previous class, we discussed about micro instructions. Okay, Amma. Generally, what is meant by micro instruction? If we are taking one instruction, that will be divided into number of parts. That each part gives the elementary operations. Okay, Amma. That means here that is called micro operation. Each part is called a micro operation. Okay, to do that micro operation, we are using micro instructions. Okay, Amma, that is about the micro instruction. So what is meant by micro program or micro routine? A sequence of micro instructions is called a micro program. Okay, Amma. A sequence of micro instructions is called a micro program. Okay, here in this micro program sequencing, if all micro programs require only straightforward sequential execution of micro instructions except for branches. Are you understand? If all micro programs require only straightforward sequential execution of micro instructions except for branches. Suppose if branches are there, then the sequence is compulsory breaking. Okay. Suppose if branches are not getting, then the sequential flow will be continued. Okay. Letting a micro program counter. Micro program counter governs the sequencing would be efficient. That means we know the sequential execution by using this micro program counter. Okay, Ma? So here we are having two disadvantages. What are they means? Having a separate micro routine for each machine instruction results in a large total number of micro instructions and a large control store. Okay, what is control store here? To store the micro instructions, we are using control store or control memory. Whenever the micro instructions are increasing, then what happened? The control store is also increasing. Okay, so that's why here having a separate micro routine for each machine instruction results in a large total number of micro instructions and a large control store. Okay, Ma? Longer execution time because it takes more time to carry out the required branches. Okay, here larger execution time. Why? Because it takes more time to carry out the required branches. Okay, if the branches are there, if the number of micro instructions are there, then larger time takes to execute. Okay, Ma? That's why here the execution time will be high. Okay, here we are taking one example. Add SRC comma RDST. That means SRC means source, RDST, destination register. Okay, Ma? Destination register. What is the meaning for this example here? Which adds the source operand to the contents of the register, that is destination register. Okay, Ma? Here, the source operand is added with the contents of destination register. Then we are getting the result. Where the result is stored? In the destination register. The result is stored in destination register. Okay, Ma? Here, the source operand will be taking in four modes. Okay? So, what are the means? The source operand. This source operand will be taking in four modes. Those will be either register, auto increment, auto decrement, and indexed addressing mode with indirect forms. Okay? Whatever it may be, we are considered in the place of source operand. Okay, Ma? If you are taking the flow chart for these micro instructions, see here, these are the control signals. That means these are the micro instructions here. Okay, 000, 001, 002, 003, like this. We are storing all the micro instructions like this. Here, micro routines for other instructions. That means here the source operand will be taking the source operand will be taking in register, auto increment, auto decrement, and indexed mode. So like this. So here we are taking indexed, auto decrement, auto increment, register, indirect mode. Okay, ma. So if you are taking any addressing mode, okay, if indexed addressing mode is taking, then these are the micro instructions we are using. Okay, those will be placed in 161, 162 and so on locations. Okay, ma. Next, if suppose auto decrement, then these are the micro instructions. Auto increment, then these are the micro instructions. Observe here. Okay, if auto increment means Z, R source plus 4. That means what happened here? Auto incrementing. Incrementing means plus 4 is added. So to source operand. Okay, source register. And that will be assigned to Z. Okay, ma? Here, if you are considering at this place, at this point, all will be coming. Okay, ma? So here, what happened actually? Different branches are there. So all the branches are not always made to a single branch address. Okay, ma? That means here we are using number of branches. All the branches are not always made to a single branch address. Okay. This is a direct consequence of combining simple micro routines by sharing common parts. Suppose if any common parts are there, these will be shared. Okay, ma'am? Here, if the indirect mode is specified, if the indirect mode is specified in the instruction, then the micro instruction in the location 170, see here, indirect addressing mode is used, then what happens? The micro instruction in location 170, in location 170 is performed to fetch the operand from the memory. This is used to fetch the operand from the memory. If the direct mode is specified, then this fetches must be bypassed by branching immediately to location 171. Okay, ma? Immediately to location 171. Okay? In this way, we are taking. Here, what is this bit oring? That means, yeah, what is this? Is one of the techniques here we are using. That means, here, if indirect mode is used, then 170, the location 170 is performed to fetch the operand from the memory. Suppose if the direct mode is specified, then this fetches must be bypassed by branching immediately to location 171. Okay, ma? So out of these two, the most efficient way to bypass micro instruction 170 is to have the preceding branch micro instruction specify the address 170 and then use an OR gate to change the least significant bit of this address to 1. Okay, ma? If OR gate is used, then compulsory if any one of the input is 1, then we are getting 1. Okay, so that's why. If the direct addressing mode is involved, okay, This is known as bit ORing technique for modifying branch addresses. Okay, ma, in this way we are getting some branches. For modifying these branches, we are using bit ORing technique. Okay, ma. Next, wide branch addressing. Wide branch addressing means here the instruction decoder, that is instruction decoder. Actually, that will be taking here as INSTDC. That means that is instruction decoder. What happens by using that? Generates the starting address of the micro routine that implements the instruction that has just been loaded into the IR. Okay, ma? Here, instruction decoder generates the starting address of the micro routine. Okay, from where the micro routine starts. Okay, that implements the instruction that has just been loaded into the IR. Okay, actually, in our example, register IR contains the add instruction. Okay, Amma, here we are using the add operation, add instruction, for which the instruction decoder generates the micro instruction address 101. That means here, take this example. Okay, Amma. However, this address cannot be loaded as into the micro program counter. Okay, Amma. Here, these are the micro instructions we are using for this example. Okay, ma? Here, add source register plus comma or destination. Here, what is, which addressing mode is used here? Auto incrementing addressing mode. Here, these source register and destination register are general purpose registers. Okay, ma? General purpose registers. Here, this figure shows the complete micro routine for fetching and execution of the instructions. If you are taking any instruction, that is having fetching and execution. Okay, Amma? Instruction syntax will be opcode plus operands. Opcode means which operation is performed, we know. Operands means from where we are taking the data. That will be known by using this operands. Okay, Amma? So here we assume that the instruction has a 3-bit field. 3-bit field used to specify the addressing mode for the source operand. For the source operand. Here we are using the bit patterns 11, 10, 01, and 00 located in bits 10th bit and 9th bit. Okay, Amma, see here. 10th bit and 9th bit. Here we are getting the COM bit patterns will be 11, 10, 01, and 00. Okay, Amma, this 11 denote, this 11 denote indexed addressing mode. 10 denotes auto decrement addressing mode. 01 denotes auto increment addressing mode. 00 means register modes, like this. See here. Okay, Amma? Here we are having some bit patterns. Based on the bit pattern, we know which addressing mode specifies. Okay? For each of these modes, bit 8 is used to specify the indirect version. Okay, Amma? Here, for example, 010 in the mode held specifies the direct version of the auto increment mode. The direct version of the auto increment mode. 010. This 010. Suppose here 011 will be there. Then that 011 specifies the indirect version. Okay, Amma? Depending on this mode, we know We also assume that here the processor has 16 registers that can be used for addressing purposes, each specified using a 4-bit code. Okay, using a 4-bit code. Thus, the source operand is fully specified using the mode field and the register indicated by bits 7 through 4. Okay, this is the source register. So this occupies the bits 4 to 7. The destination operand is in the register specified by 0 to 3. Okay, ma. So this is a micro. These are the micro instructions for this instruction. That is, add source register plus comma destination register. Okay, ma. So depending on the instruction we are taking, the micro instructions are getting. Okay, ma. So all of you practice this flowchart, and these are the micro instructions. Okay, ma. So you'll be taking your own example otherwise. Okay. Here in this example, we are taking source register and destination register. Actually, what are the control signals we are using for these two? Source register in, source register out, destination register in, destination register out. Okay, ma? So here, depending on the operation which is required, we are using the corresponding control signals. Okay, ma? Actually, those signals are used for transferring data between the registers. Okay, ma. So all of you practice this.